She doesn't see anything as it is. And she blames herself for everything that has happened to you.
But she wasn't to blame for any of it.
Of course not, but she thinks she was. And she believes this so strongly that it darkens the whole world for her. She sees great lurking dangers everywhere. And she thinks she's brought them on you.
What can we do then?